Race between sound and light. So we know the speed of sound in air. We know the speed of light in air. Speed of light in air is much, much, much greater than speed of sound in air. Let's see what is speed of sound in air. We know it is 344 meters per second at room temperature, of course. Whereas the speed of light in air is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meters per second. We can see from this itself that the speed of light in air is much, much higher. So the light travels faster than the sound. So light reaches us faster than the sound that reaches to our ear. So let's see some examples which will tell us very clearly, like for example, the sound may take few seconds to reach few hundreds of meters, whereas light may take no time to reach even few hundreds of kilometers. Because when you see these digits, we understand what's happening there. How big the speed of light compared to speed of sound. Now let's see some examples to understand it better. So if we see, on a rainy day, we see a lightning happening. We see first lightning, then a little later, we hear the sound of thunders. But both are coming from the same clouds. The source is the same, but light reaches us faster than the sound, because the speed of light is much, much higher than speed of sound. So one example is flash of lightning seen first. And a little later, sound of thunder is heard. Remember that both are coming from the same cloud. And another example, if you see cricket, in cricket game, when the ball is hit by a bat, we see the ball hitting the bat first, and then we hear the sound of that hit a little later. So, even in the cricket, and a little later, the sound of hitting is heard. In the similar manner, we can take gunfire. When the gun is fired from a distance, what we see? We see flash of the gun first. There's a light that we see first, flash of a gun, that's called. And sound of the gunshot heard later. So there is always a gap in seeing and hearing, though both are originated from the same object. So when gun is fired, gunfire is an example in which we see a flash of gun first, and a little later the sound of gunshot is heard. So these are the practical examples with which we can say that light reaches instantly, but sound takes a little more time to reach us. Now let's see an example, a numerical example. If a thunder is heard by a man 4 seconds after the lightning is seen, how far is the lightning from the man? Speed of sound is 344 meters per second. So what is actually given here is, a thunder is heard by a man 4 seconds after the lightning is seen. So first lightning is seen, and a little later, that later is 4 seconds, a thunder is heard. How far is the lightning from the man? Now, whether it is a thunder or the lightning, it is emanating from the same object, cloud. So if we find the distance traveled by the sound, we will know how far is the lightning. So for the distance, we find first, we will see what are known parameters. We know the velocity, the speed of the sound. So speed of sound is 344 meter per second. and the time taken for this to be heard by the man is 4 seconds. So the distance traveled by the sound is speed into time. So 344 into 4, which is 1320 meters. So this is 1320 meters is the distance from the man this lightning has happened. It is seen by the man at a distance of 1320 meters. We found the distance from speed of sound, but it is applicable to lightning also, because lightning and the thunder both are emanating from the same object.